to our show again. Here we are in this restaurant, and I come to say to you that this lesson is for you, of keeping your hands to yourself. Now here we go. Keeping your hands to yourself is important because we had to, those are good manners in schools every day. We don't have to bite or hitting or fighting or doing any of those things that you know already. Some people don't know it, but I tell this to you every day I tell videos to you because it's important. Goodbye bye.